Good morning students, through this video I am going to explain very important terms related to coordination chemistry. Watch this video completely, you will know many things, important things related to this topic. Let us discuss. In this video I will explain central metal, ion or atom, ligands, complex ion, coordination sphere or ionic sphere, coordination number, cationic, anionic or neutral complexes, homoleptic, heteroleptic complexes, coordination, polyhedron. Means these are the important terms which will be used in the coordination chemistry. So just wait for 2-3 minutes, I will explain each and everything. For example, the compound which is written in this form are known as complex compounds, or they are also known as coordinate compounds. See here, first I am explaining central metal atom or ion. You can see here there are 1, 2, 3 atoms, 3 type of atoms are there, and this atom is a central one. You can see here in this diagram, and that's why it is a metal. Always in such compounds the central atom will be metal, means the single atom which is surrounded by a large number of other atoms or group of atoms or ions, such atom is known as central atom, central metal atom. Or in some cases it may be neutral, or in some cases it may be positive charged ion. See here, here you can see that it is a positive charged ion, it is a metal. I hope that the first term is clear to each and everyone, that central metal atom or ion, what does mean this, you can see here through this example. Now the next topic is ligands. Ligands means atom or group of atom or ion, it may be neutral, positive charge or negative charge. And ligand is generally the atom or group of atoms or ions which can have a lone pair of electron and which can be donated to the central atom, and such atom or ion is known as ligand. Ligand means the atom or group of atoms which can provide a pair of electrons to the central metal atom. Here you can see this is a central metal atom or ion, and it have many empty orbitals in excited or in ground state, and these CN, here you can see this CN is negative charge with one pair of electron, and it can donate their electron to the central metal atom, and that's why it is a ligand. It means how many ligands are here? 6. 6 CN means 6 ligand ions are here. This means these ions which are directly bonded with this central metal atom through coordinate bond is known as ligand. This term is also clear, I think. Now see the complex ion. Next term is complex ion. See here, complex ion means the part of the compound which is written within the square bracket, and it may be positive charge, it may be neutral, it may be negative charge. Depending on the other conditions, it can have any charge. And this part is known as complex part, and it is ionic in nature, and that's why it is known as ionic complex. Now next term is coordination sphere or ionic sphere. Here you can see this term which is written within the bracket is known as coordination sphere. This part which is written within the square bracket is known as coordination sphere, and the other part which is written either towards left side or right side, if it is written towards left side it will be positive charge, it means this part will be negative. If it is written here towards left side, it means it is a positive, it means other part will be having the same charge but opposite in nature. For example, there are 4 positive charge, it means this coordinate sphere will have 4 negative charge. Now the next term is this part is known as ion sphere.
sphere and this part is known as coordination sphere, which is written within the square bracket. Now see the next part, that is coordination number.
Coordination number means the number of atoms or ions which surrounds a central metal atom is known as coordination number. Coordination number means number of different particles which is surrounding a given particle, then that number is known as coordination number.
Here you can see this is a central atom and it is surrounded by six other ions, and that's why the coordination number in this compound for the iron is 6.
Is it clear to you? Once again I am explaining, the number of different type of particles or same type of particles which is surrounding a particular or given atom or ion, that number is known as coordination number.
Here you can see this central atom is surrounded by 6 other particles Cn, and that's why the coordination number for this compound is 6. Now the next, this term already I have explained, the complex part may be positive charge, complex part may be negative charge, and in some cases complex part may be neutral. For example, here you can see this is a positive part, this is a negative part, and that's why it is an anionic complex. In the same way, if it is having positive charge, that will be cationic, and in some cases it may be neutral, that will be known as neutral complex.
Now the next is homoleptic and heteroleptic. Here the term homoleptic and heteroleptic means when the all ligands are of same kind, same type, then that type of complex will be known as homoleptic. Here you can see homo means same. All these ions are of same kind, means 6 CN are here and they are of same kind, and that's why this type of complex will be homoleptic. If other different type of ligands are attached with the same central metal atom, then that will be known as heteroleptic complex. Now the next is, that is coordination polyhedron. Coordination polyhedron means, for example, this is a coordinate compound. Here, when we arrange these all atoms in a space, in three-dimensional space, then we will get such type of geometry. I hope that you can give the name of this geometry. This is an octahedral. This geometry is octahedral. Here you can see in this way, you can join these lines and it is an octahedral. And the spatial arrangement of coordination sphere in three dimension is known as coordination polyhedron. I hope that all these terms are clear to you.